Hi, I'm Tristan Urie with the Grand Haven Tribune. We're down here with your daily beach update for Monday, June 22nd.
It's currently 72 degrees outside. Water temperature is 58 degrees, and it's a yellow flag today down here at the Grand Haven State Park. There's some fog rolling in right now. There's supposed to be a big storm coming in at 1 o'clock, so I don't think it's a very good beach day. Check back tomorrow for another beach update.